I've got room for Shepard plus two. And figure it out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
What?
I wanted to go.
As did I. 50,000 years later, and I rarely get picked.
Joker will come back for you, I promise.
Why I hate Shorley. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Try. All the comm lines in the area are jammed, probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
What happens if we lose the Normandy? Couldn't we go to the Council and prove who you are?
No good. She hacked the biometric logs. The scan will just prove that she's the real Shepard.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry, you'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others ASAP.
Right, they can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
Let's kill these guys.
Engineers keep the Normandy in fun. My goodness, most of the checks are unnecessary. Thanks for
I don't even... Wait. What?
You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses Mass Effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
Cerberus made a clone of Shepard.
I could explain more later. For now... It's sealed.
The Normandy's about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know the ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right... here.
Manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical. Better this way. Wouldn't you rather take her down yourself? Armory, find her! Slow her down.
Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
All right. Shepard.
Later. Remind me later.
Let's hope we don't end up in a firefight down here. This place is a murder hole.
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Right. Sorry.
All right, get a patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one. Hey, what you mean by slow her down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right? She said slow her down because she thinks we're cannon fodder. Watch out, they're here in the CIC.
real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
They must have taken her offline.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
This is from my cabin. She's moving stuff out of my cabin. Oh, now it's personal.
Are you ready?
Yeah. You?
It's funny. I was just thinking. The three of us, we couldn't save the last Normandy. But we're not going to lose this one.
Well, that's creepy. You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council or Hackett? How's that big plan looking now? Hatchet squad to the shuttle bay.
The sky car keeps blocking our path.
Then shoot it.
Need to stay within 30 degrees of the nose to block course plotting.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Blow that thing out of the sky!
Be careful around the cargo ramp.
What makes you so damn special? Why you and not me?
Shepard! We've got you.
Thanks.
What about her?
Here. Take my hand. And then you live. For what?
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give him some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Maya. I know that voice.
Do you really?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it.
So serious. Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more someday.
No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time.
Braid, I'll escape. Come back for revenge. Is the great Commander Shepard pleading for her life?
I'm pleading for yours.
So thoughtful. Then I suppose I'm off to lock up. You know, she wouldn't have let me live.
You can't clone everything. Bitch.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Well, as shore leave goes, this hasn't been the most relaxing.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off.
No explosions or anything.
Just us.